Did you guys know in the Kinoko Kingdom in Dream SMP had a huge mushroom house made by Fools G? I know, it's crazy. So I was thinking, maybe in my friend's server, I can make that one too. I know, it's kind of cool, you know. I'm not copying, it's just really inspired and really pog. Then I realized it's too huge and it's too fat. What did I do?